Are you looking for something? Are you searching for someone else? It's been the most amazing experience, and I've done it with like my four best friends, so it's been a crazy journey. Like, we've played shows to like two people in London, and I had to drive back on the motorway in the UK, and like van breaks down, and we're in pitch black, freezing cold in the middle of nowhere and stuff. And those moments kind of define you as people and as a band, and I think we've got such a strong group, you know, mentality that I think has really like helped us grow. The journey has been, you know, full of peaks and troughs and stuff, but it's been so rewarding. And like I said, it's like shaped our music and really informed everything that we're doing at the moment. So. We want to play massive shows. We want to get to a stage where we're worthy of playing like arenas, and you know, that's the kind of level we really want to eventually get to.
It's important to have goals to be for 5 years' time, have them as overarching things, but day to day is the best way. You know, like, we're just having a great time.
The five of us haven't really changed that much, really. We still laugh about the same things, all that sort of stuff, but then...
Same sort of terrible sense of humour.
Yeah, the same awful humour, but around it all, the band, I guess, that's grown.
I think we've got better as musicians and better at playing live, better at understanding what we want to be. I think that's probably the thing that's changed the most.
As long as we feel like every day we're growing in some way, then
in the right
it feels
direction.
Like it's worthwhile, isn't it?